Tata Advanced Systems Limited, one of India's top defense and aerospace companies, has announced that it will develop a new type of drone called a Mail Class UAV. What is special about this drone? It will fly at medium altitude around 30,000 feet and stay in the air for at least 24 hours. It will have a rear-mounted propeller engine. This design helps reduce noise and improve aerodynamics. It will also have electro-optical EO sensors. These are used to see and capture images or video from the sky. The drone will use a tailwheel landing gear system, which may help it take off and land on shorter or rougher runways. Why is this important? India currently depends on foreign drones like the Israeli Heron and American MQ-9B for long-range surveillance. This new drone will help reduce dependence on foreign technology. It will be used by all three defense forces, Army, Navy, and Air Force, for surveillance and intelligence gathering during peace and war. The drone will help India keep an eye on its borders and also carry out missions deep inside enemy territory if needed. The company hasn't given a date for the first prototype or test flights yet. The exact details about its sensors, weapons, and communication systems have not been shared. This project is part of the Indian government's Atmanirbhar Bharat, Self-Reliant India program, which encourages Indian companies to build defense equipment within the country. How is it different from DRDO's drone? India's defense research agency DRDO is also making a drone called Tapas BH-201, but now TASL's drone will be a private sector option, which means more competition, faster development, and possibly lower costs. This is a big step in India's journey to build more advanced, self-made military drones for the future.